this public land spot, just hoping to get lucky. I know there's a lot of does around here. There's a couple shooters, nothing monstrous, but there are a couple nice ones around here. It's been a rough year for us, so I'm just hoping to be able to get something on the ground today. A doe would be nice, but a big buck would be better. But I'm not holding off. If I see a doe, I'm definitely taking it. So we'll see how this morning goes. Water's a little higher, so creek's up a little bit. I got four trail cameras in here. I'm going to pull. Go check them. Decide if I want to bring any of them back or not. Sit tight and hopefully something will happen this morning. It's just been one of those seasons that you never know. But 0% chance of rain, and it's been sprinkling all morning. And I know these deer love to get up and move when it's wet, so hoping for the best. The wind's a little iffy, but the whole area in front of me is good. I just got a crosswind blowing at one particular ridge. Hopefully they don't pick that spot to come and get spooked, but you never know, so I'm gonna hang tight and hope something will happen. It'd be nice to get one on the ground. We'll see what happens. because that's perfect. Dropped that deer probably 10 yards from the other one. It's a little bit smaller, but that's cool with me. It didn't want to leave. It kept acting like it was going to and just wouldn't. I was trying to get a clean shot. I finally just leaned around this tree, picked a spot, was able to get the camera on, the gun on. Whew. Get reloaded. It's, I don't know, 8:41, so shot that one at 8:40, the other one at 8:30. Yeah. Whew. First double this year. First double ever with a muzzleloader, so that's really cool. But it's only 8:40, so I'm probably going to give it till about 10. And see if a buck happens to come through. I've shot deer here before. Or at deer, at least, when I was younger. And other deer ran in after, so I'm going to give it till probably about 10. Maybe a little later, we'll see. Those are the first two deer I've seen today. Smoked both of them. The one downfall to muzzleloader hunting. When I shot the first one, I couldn't see anything, so I had no idea. And she ran up on a hill like she wasn't hurt, and then she come tumbling back down, which was great. Then the second one, luckily, even though it was a cloud of smoke, she dropped in her tracks and kind of screamed. Not the noise she liked to hear, you know. You don't like to kill for fun. Maybe a little, but not a lot. That's part of it, like the adrenaline rush that you get, but these deer are gonna feed my family. They're gonna feed some friends. I had a buddy that's going through a hard time. He asked me for a deer, so definitely got him one right here. Really stoked. But I'm gonna give it a little bit more time, hang out here, reload, see if a buck happens to come through. If not, we got two does. It's already a great morning. Awesome. I've only heard one gunshot all morning, and it was nowhere near here. It was 400 or 500 yards plus that way. So, let's see if we can get a buck. Stay tuned. Well, it's about to be 10 o'clock, so I haven't seen any more deer. A lot of squirrels in here. Phone just died. That's great. But I'm gonna slip down here, grab my cameras, go check these deer out. It's probably a little less than 100 yards to drag them, so that's not too bad. But there are two of them. I don't think the one's very big, so that's good. Be good and tender meat. But, it's a good morning. It's an awesome morning. Would have been really nice to get a third deer and kill a buck, you know what I mean? But I'm totally stoked this morning. It's been a tough season. I don't think we killed it. Well, Caden killed a little one, a little 8-pointer in gun season. And I think that was about it. So muzzleloader, I've been out stomping, trying to get one. No luck. I haven't seen a shooter buck since 2 days before gun season, so weeks ago. But finally got a couple more does. That's, I think, 6 total this year. Pretty awesome. It's been a good season. It's just been tough here in the middle. But I got 2 more tags. I got my standard buck tag and a reduction buck. I might even get some more doe tags. We'll see. It'll be bow probably from here on out. Other than this evening, I'm gonna try to get out this evening and see if I can get on a buck. But it's just been so tough, so we'll see. But I'm gonna drop in here, get my cameras, and get after these deer. It's been an awesome morning. I got a deer right here. Young buck. Thank you. is why you need to keep your dogs on a leash. Got three pit bulls chasing that deer. Public land. I think they're pits. I'm gonna have to run them off or they're probably gonna try to get on my deer. Yep. That's exactly where they're at.
Get! Get out of here! Get! Get! Get!
Absolutely freaking ridiculous. I'm glad that wasn't a big one. Granted, I'd probably got a shot at him, but that's the kind of stuff I can't stand. But it's public land, there's houses around. People just, they don't pay attention. Now, I know a lot of hunters, and I'm not gonna mention names, but if that happened to them, them dogs wouldn't be leaving these woods. Can't say I agree with it, but I can't say I blame them either. Because that's the kind of crap that ruins someone's season. If this was the last day, and they just chased a big buck all the way through here, and never somebody didn't get a shot at it, they'd probably shot them dogs. So, people, you need to be a lot more mindful and respectful. Keep your dogs on a leash, it's deer season. I couldn't tell for sure if they even had collars, but there's definitely three pit bulls. I'd say had I left them alone, they'd end up chewing on my deer, so I just elected to yell at them. They listened, though. Spooked them enough. They got out of here. But I gotta walk where they came from to go get my camera, so I'm gonna keep that gun on me because I don't know. I don't trust dogs about as much as I trust a coyote. If they're hungry or if they're aggressive, not much I could do but shoot them. But prefer not to do that. So we'll just stay ready and go get our stuff. That's a weird way in the hunt, but that's probably got a lot to do with why I haven't seen a lot of deer in here this year. But yeah. See ya. Alrighty. Got all my cameras. I'm right here from these deer, so let's see where they're at. One, and there's the other, 5 yards apart. Awesome. Heck yeah. Can't beat that. Oh yeah. Gonna be good eating. Whew, beautiful. Check this out. Couldn't have worked out any better this morning. Dropped this one. I'd say I took out the bottom of the spine, because it looks like it's lung. That one had to have been lung or heart. I held a little low because it was pretty close. It was like 40 yards. Yeah, she didn't go nowhere. She got about, 10 yards up this hill and then rolled back down. I want to see where I shot her. From where she's laying is 30 yards maybe. Give me a second, we'll put them together. Whew, mercy.
Well,
heck of a way to finish off muzzleloader season. I've got this evening, but we'll see how it goes. We got a big doe, Small dough, all kinds of meat. That's all that matters here. Really can't ask for a better morning than that. It's exactly what I wanted. I knew I wanted to come in here. I had a good feeling I was going to kill a deer. It's beautiful. It wasn't supposed to rain, but it kind of sprinkled all morning. Those dogs coming through were kind of probably ruined the place for a couple days anyways, but unless I got something big on camera, we're going to be about done in here for this season. I've got other spots to bow hunt. I've got 2 buck tags to fill. I'll probably get a couple doe tags before it's all said and done, but awesome, awesome day. I'm going to get these gals taken care of and drag them down here and haul ass out of here. Try to make it out for this evening. Hopefully get a buck this evening. It'll be a heck of a day if we do, but awesome, awesome day. Bought this from a buddy. Still buying it, actually paying on payments, but just a little CVA. Been a nice gun, honestly. 2 for 2 with it so far. I like it. It's comfortable, small, nice gun. But does the trick. They didn't go far at all, and one dropped in our tracks. Work begins now. See you on the next video, and hopefully we get some antlers, because it has been a rough season and I am ready to tag out. See you in the next video.